Hi, Frau Plankste-Hewlett. I'm doing this Baroque uneven bowing once more, and I didn't really have the mind of figuring out if to do it only at some specific spots or all the time. So just for practice purposes, I'm doing a run with doing it all the time on each pair of eighth notes. I'm just repeating things because I'm not keeping to the string, so there's some kind of, I don't know, not tracking. Confused. I leave it with that for tonight. I'm too tired to or maybe since I notice that I'm kind of compressing, maybe I'll do one more run through with the idea of having space. Just staying on the on the same spot in the bow, not traveling up. that requires some more practice. Anyway, that's it for today. Talk to you soon.